Let's look at the Carreau model on a log-log plot. At low shear rates, the viscosity is constant and equal to eta naught. At higher shear rates, the viscosity begins to shear thin and is described by a line with negative slope. The slope of this line is also equal to n minus 1. The transition from the constant viscosity plateau to the shear thinning curve occurs where lambda times the shear rate is equal to 1.